if you want to go, if you want to go on the beach, get ready, I'll take you down on the beach.
I miss it so much already. Hi, Grandma.
Morning. Sleep.
Yeah, I took a nice little nap.
Yeah, there you go.
How come you're up already?
I don't know. Okay, guys, so, you know, just chilling on the veranda right now. As you can see, I have some eyeliner smudge on my face because I fell asleep when I came back. We got in this morning at 9 o'clock. Our flight left Toronto from 10, 3:50, 4 o'clock in the morning in Port of Spain. Stayed there for 3 hours, and then it was just about a 30-minute plane ride, and then we made it to the island. So now we're at my grandparents' house. Everything that I've been showing you has been a property. Their fruits, their stuff. Ooh, we found a coconut. Our first find, guys. This is the coconut right here. Or is it even a coconut? Guys, I don't know what this is.
Yeah.
Jesus. Oh, that too. What is this? I think it's, oh, it's papaya. These are pineapple plants. Okay. Some coconuts. Some coconuts in a big tree. I should put on some bug spray because I'm scared. Okay. They're lizards. Sure. Okay. I guess I'll do. Ah! Oh my gosh, it's a fucking lizard. It's a fucking lizard. Ah! What the F is that? Oh my gosh. This is too much for my life. I need to go back inside. Oh my gosh. We're gonna go to the beach in a bit. Yeah, we're gonna have a very eventful day. I kind of wish we had some internet so I could upload some videos for you guys to see. I kind of want to do some like yoga or something. It's really nice outside. Welcome to Grenada, people. Let me give you another look.
Botanical garden up here, that's where they have
Oh, that's the prison up there?
That's the prison up there.
This is the bus terminal?
I'm fine, my bad.
Do you know?
Okay, so this lady really must have thought I wanted to record her because...
Hello, hello, hello!
Somebody hear that.
Okay, so I can't be the only one that thinks these boxes look kind of like faces. Come on now, don't they look like they're going, oh! Sandy.